Welcome to another lit
video
of
Ya Dig. What is up, guys? Your boy Lake Cole is back at it again with another marvelous video. You dig? Guys, your boy got some awesome news. I won the face of one of a kind photography for the second season, guys. Hey, just to put this out there, right? Also, I am the first male to ever win the competition. I am so blessed, guys. Alright, let me start right now. Alright, guys, I'm so happy. Words can't explain how happy I am. If you haven't watched the video yet from One of a Kind Photography on the YouTube page, really suggest you. I highly suggest you go and watch it, guys. It's a super lit video. I been wanting to model from I was like in grade 10, right? And I was like, hey, yo, why not try? And I've been trying to get through some things and stuff to actually start. And got the opportunity in grade 12, in summer of grade 12. And I was like, hey, let me just try, right? So I tried, and I actually got selected to be in the 16 people to have the opportunity to win, right? And to not just win, but to get a modeling contract, guys, right? And I signed up, got the opportunity. So I was just stoked just to have the opportunity to model, just to be like, you selected out of all of these people, just have the opportunity to win is amazing, right? And then your boy moved on week after week, working hard. And little do people know, I was actually practicing, because there were some people in the modeling competition, you know, actually like professionals, like really models and stuff, right? So I would look at model poses, look at how to do facial expressions. This is something funny that only the models, the producers and things like that, and people like that know who's actually there. Before every shoot, I would do 150 push-ups, right? So my chest and my muscles will look even more defined. So when I take the picture, sexy, you feel me? So your boy's like, I was just going to the shoot, right? And just doing stuff. I was working hard, guys. I was working hard, I must say. And week after week, getting closer and closer to my goal, closer and closer to my goal, right? And then I reached the top three. I was like, oh, it's about to go down. You feel me? I was like, yadi, your boy is like really there, right? And the top three shoot, it was crazy. That was actually my favorite shoot, right? Because it was me, Lachey, and Sade. Shout out to Lachey and Sade. The three of us, guys, for y'all who don't know, the three of us made the One of a Kind team. So the three of us are getting modeling contracts, you feel me? Because we great like that. And the three of us are on the same team, yo. Like, you know, like when it comes to the last episode, no one is on, it isn't like no team thing, right? But how it is, like for the first couple of episodes, we were on teams, right? And up to the fifth episode, we were on teams. And it was four of us on the team, me, Lachey, Sade, and Tez. Shout out to my boy Tez. We love you. Tez had to take one for the team. He had to take one for the team, and he got eliminated. But three people on the same team got a modeling contract. You feel me? Team was crazy. Shout out to Amethyst, Kiara, and Tyree. You all killed it with us, right? But yeah, guys, it was me, Sade, and Lachey. My favorite shoe was just killing it. I had like a jean jacket on with no shirt, like a no shirt, and then it was like, and some of jean jacket, no shirt, and some of just no top at all. And then like Sade and Lachey was on my shoulders or whatever. Like, we took like a bunch of different shoes. That shoot was crazy. I may put a picture of it on the here or somewhere to show you all, right? But that shit was crazy, right? And after that shoot, I made the top two. Me and my boy Keith. Shout out to my boy Keith. I'm proud of you, bro. Keep working, right? So it was pretty hype. It was pretty fun. Yeah, so the last episode, it was like a beach type of feel, right? And I was like, yo, it's the last shoot, last episode. I gotta go all out. So I looked up online, got on Google. Thank God for Google. Y'all see the waves? Y'all see? I just get a haircut. Haircuts will be expensive. In the Bahamas, you only have to pay $10. And in Canada right now, I have to pay $25 for a haircut. I was like, really, nigga? Like, really, nigga? 25. But anyway, it's cool. It's Gucci. But, yeah, so I looked up on Google, male beach model, stuff like that. I picked a bunch of different poses, right? Then I picked like my favorite five, because I think we had five different sets, right? Five different sets of shooting, like this type of shot you would get in this location, right? And then you have multiple chances to get that shot that you want. And then you have to go to the next shot, right? So you basically have like five different shots, but like five different shoots of that shot, you feel me? So you had to like make sure you get your things down packed. But me, people just like going with the flow. Me, I planned this out because I ended just to like be in it. I was in it to win it, right? So I did all of this, did all of that. My shots were crazy. And I found like the last shot that I had wasn't even planned. I had, what did I have? I look at that handsome. I could take in a good yard on a good day. These bumps like mine. Anyway, sorry. I found like it was like a long vine, right? So I wrapped it around me and I was like, then I was like, you feel me? You dig? So yeah, so it was pretty hype. And I got a call like 2-3 days ago, I don't remember. And it was like, yo, Lathan, got some good news for you. Fast forward. You won, bro. Congratulations. I was like, damn. I was so excited. I ain't been that excited and so proud of myself in a very long time. Been doing a lot of things, right? But that was like awesome. Anyway, I just had to talk about this. Really want to tell y'all. Thank you to everyone who was supporting me. Thanks to everyone who was pushing me. I appreciate and love every single one of y'all. Your boy is like 30 or 20 subscribers away from 1,000. The boys going to hit 1,000 for Christmas break, for sure, maybe even before October ends. So most likely before October ends, to be honest. But y'all know what to do. Like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Click the bell so whenever I upload a video you get the notification. Okay, I appreciate it. I will love every single one of y'all. I your boy getting more of the contract. Ah, you did. Lying. Why you all